Introducing Predictive Analytics and Decision Assistant, PANDA, the authorized Air Force system of record for condition-based maintenance plus and predictive maintenance, delivered by the Rapid Sustainment Office's CBM Plus program in partnership with C3 AI. PANDA is an enterprise CBM Plus toolkit that is revolutionizing the way aircraft maintenance is managed throughout the Air Force by utilizing advanced artificial intelligence and machine learning technologies. One of the primary new features fielded over the last year is the sensor-based algorithm, or SBA, application. PANDA Release 4.1 includes an expansion of capability in the SBA application, which includes several powerful pages for managing maintenance alerts and cases. The heart of the SBAs is the virtual sensor framework, used to predict what a sensor's measurement should be based on the input from surrounding sensors. The virtual sensor model predicts what a healthy system would look like. As the system starts to degrade, the actual sensor measurement will deviate from the virtual sensor prediction. PANDA SBAs can then quickly detect these behavioral anomalies and provide real-time alerts. The Alerts Overview page provides a comprehensive view of all alerts triggered across the fleet. It's a centralized hub for tracking and managing alerts, providing a bird's-eye view of systems and component degradation at the fleet and tail level. The Alert Details page goes even deeper. This page is a complete evidence package for each alert, including several key data visualizations. Provide context of the alert relative to other alerts, flight operations, maintenance events, virtual sensor prediction from the AI/ML model, and raw sensor feeds. PANDA's Cases Overview page is a game changer for maintenance management. It allows grouping of alerts across one or many failure modes on a single tail, so the grouped alert can be tracked and acted upon as a single component failure instead of managing each alert independently. The Cases Detail page streamlines the workflow for SPO engineers and field units to take action on the cases. Automation is a key attribute of the cases workflow, further reducing the overhead of managing alerts across a fleet. As one of the many automations, cases leverage maintenance data already ingested into PANDA, enabling automated verification that the maintenance was completed and degradation is no longer detective on successive operations. The RSO has onboarded the B1B and C5 platforms into SBA, with plans to onboard additional platforms throughout the next year. This means even more aviation professionals can benefit from PANDA's SBA predictive maintenance capabilities. Several other applications were fielded within the PANDA toolkit in the last year, including master data management and long-range supply forecast. The long-range supply forecast models the 5-year forecast for part consumption. This evaluation of long-term demand helps inform the immediate remaining useful life threshold setting and enables the CBM Plus analyst and supply chain analyst to collaboratively develop the 5-year demand volume. The LRSF heat map displays the 5-year forecast by quarter for the next 5 years by work unit code and NIN. Master data management leverages data cleansing rules to recategorize and specify work unit codes more accurately. Users are able to create, manage, and test data cleansing rules for C-130, C-5, and KC-135, and generate cleansed data extracts for downstream analysis. RSO CBM Plus is scoping and designing several future enhancements planned for PANDA that will take predictive maintenance to the next level. One of the upcoming features is fleet health management, which aggregates the health of CBM Plus tracked components and systems across the SBA and ERCM portfolio. With Fleet Health, one can visualize the CBM Plus health score from a fleet, tail, and component level and understand the rationale behind it, enabling informed operational fleet deployment decisions. PANDA is also working towards daily data refreshes, which is enabled by new data connections for supply, maintenance, and flight operations through the Air Force's Blade analytics solution, powered by the DoD's Advana platform. This will enable daily ERCM forecast predictions instead of monthly, empowering U.S. Air Force maintenance professionals with real-time insights to assist in making maintenance decisions. This concludes our demonstration of recently delivered and upcoming capabilities. Be on the lookout for new capabilities fielded on May 15th with PANDA Release 4.1.